for a club player, I do not recommend this grip. Too many drawbacks. Number one, at higher levels, people can reliably pull you out wide. With this kind of grip, it's really difficult to get wide and get out to the ball and still control it really well. If somebody slices to your forehand, with this, really difficult.